assistant professor in electrical department, SIRT college, Bhopal. Today I am discussing about principal operation of three-phase induction motor. We are seeing a diagram of induction motor, three-phase induction motor. There are mainly two parts of induction motor, stator and rotor. In this three-phase induction motor, stator is stationary part and rotor is rotating part. Here NS equals to synchronous speed 120 F/T. Here see basic principle of three-phase induction motor. When stator winding is energized by three-phase supply, a rotating magnetic field is developed which is rotated around the stator. This rotation of magnetic field around the stator actually synchronous speed, that is NS equals to 120 F/T. Well, rotating magnetic field cross the air gap and cut the rotor conductor. In this condition, rotor conductor is initially stationary condition and the rotor is rotating and the stator rotating magnetic field is rotating, which rotate around the rotor and cut the rotor conductor. Cross the air gap and cut the rotor conductor. Initially rotor is short circuited and mechanical force in the form of torque is developed in the rotor conductor. Due to the relative speed between the rotating magnetic field and stationary rotor conductor, a Lenz law is developed and mechanical torque and is developed in the rotor conductor. Due to this, rotor conductor is rotated in the direction of the rotating magnetic field and start the rotation. So these are the basic principles.